Now, how can we make this even faster? When we go chop kick your one, when I land, my foot, my head is already turning. So what happens is now, right, so instead of chop kick and land, and then turn my head, chop kick, soon as I land my foot, turn your head. Right? Then that means as soon as my foot lands and I turn my head, my foot's going. So what essentially can happen is as soon as I chop kick and land my head, I turn my head, my foot is already out there. That's the goal.